Arriving in Cambodia is an assault on the senses. It's humid, it's hot, it's dusty. Riding in a tuk-tuk differs considerably from a taxi ride from the airport in Brisbane. I'm Scott Party and I'm a manager with Grant Thornton in Australia. I'm currently working as CFO closely with the directors of Harvest Cambodia on a CSR program sponsored by Grant Thornton Australia. I'm now based in Siem Reap in Cambodia, in the north of the country. It's quite a charming town with a small population and located just 10 or 12 kilometers from the Angkor Wat Archaeological Park. On any given day, aside from crunching numbers and helping with planning, I could be currying water samples to the lab or possibly mentoring the school bookkeeper or other teachers. It's been great working quite closely with the teams of both Harvest Cambodia and Stepping Stones School, particularly Doug Shobrook from Harvest Cambodia, who's the in-country director. He's got his finger on the pulse and he's got lots of great ideas.
My role with Harvest Cambodia is to oversee the direction of our organisation and also to help implement projects. I was first approached by Scott with an idea that Grant Thornton might be able to work with our team and help us really with future directions, particularly with streamlining current processes in Cambodia. Without a program like the one that Grant Thornton is offering, we simply wouldn't have access to the knowledge base and the skill set that Scott has been able to offer to us.
About 4 years ago, having visited Cambodia on a holiday as part of their travels through Southeast Asia, Doug and Elizabeth were taken quite personally by the people they met here and decided to dedicate their time to empowering and training young Khmer people for teaching roles to educate the next generation. It was something of a light bulb moment where it seemed possible that I could actually help the organisation and get involved in a really direct way. The staff at Stepping Stones School who've been working under Harvest Cambodia's training and curriculum. The most exciting part is watching the development of these young adults. They're really ambitious, smart, conscientious, community-minded people, and they're constantly looking to improve themselves so that they can in turn improve their communities. After living through this experience and seeing the short-term impact that Grant Thornton have had in this way, it's really exciting to think about where we could take it next. I think Grant Thornton can have a really big impact with the organisations we engage with in society throughout the world.